It feels incredible that America voted me into the top 10 because so many people would kill to be in this position. And so I'm honored, I'm grateful, and I really look at it as an opportunity to give my best every week, really as long as America would have me, because I'm having a blast. I don't feel there's any added pressure being in the top 10 because I've been working really since my audition back in Chicago to get to this point. And so I believe if I remain consistent and really give America what I've been giving them, then everything should work out okay. America can expect from me moving forward consistency, great charismatic performances, and really just watching me enjoy this whole American Idol experience ride. Going on the tour means so many things to me. I get to grow as an artist with the other 9 contestants, which are absolutely amazing singers and great people, and I get to travel the world and meet amazing fans, such as my fans, which I call the Finchies. Hi, guys. And I get to really do what it is I feel like I've been born to do, which is to sing and really spread this national thing across the world we call music. And so I'm honored that I possess the gift of music, and I cannot wait to go on tour with you. These guys.